Hello everyone. The topic for today is tools. If like this video is for people who buy tools for their profession, like especially the tradespeople, plumbers, electrician, people involved in construction, they have to buy tools on regular basis. So can they claim it under tax? Yes, they can. Three simple rules again. Well, they can claim under D5 label, which is other work-related expenses label in their tax return. Three simple rules. It should be work-related. What job they are doing, tools should be bought for that job, not for your home, anything you're doing in home or, something personal. Tools should be used for your work, what job you are doing related to that. The second thing is it should be paid by you from your pocket and not paid by your employer and not reimbursed by your employer. In case you pay $1,000 to Bunnings for tools and you get reimbursement from your employer, then you cannot claim that. And the third is you should have a receipt or an invoice showing what tools you have bought, and it should clearly show that what tools you have bought so that it matches with your description of work, what job you're doing. It should match with that. Okay, if you have any other question, just call us or just register online and one of the accountants will give you a call. Thank you so much. Bye for now.